विदाई समारोह तो सबका जीवन में होगा। दैट हैज ऑल्सो हैपेंड इन माई लाइफ, बट माई स्टे ड्यूरिंग दिस शॉर्ट पीरियड इन छत्तीसगढ़ वॉज क्वाइट प्रेजेंट। पीपल आर वेरी सिंपल, पीसफुल एंड अफेक्शनेट ऑल्सो, and this is a beautiful land with the hills, trees, creepers, river, and with all the natural beauties. It is enjoyable, and so far development is concerned, it is rich in mineral resources, and as the prime minister the taking attempt throughout the country, especially for the poor, neglected and downtrodden people of the society, and he has also promised similar type of development must be made in Chhattisgarh. And Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, as you know, has been observed all over the country to rouse the sense of nationalism. Everybody must think of the motherland and also the neglected people of the society, and everybody must stretch his hands to help others. For that, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav was observed, and all sorts of development has been made. India is now the fifth economic power of the world, and Prime Minister has promised that very soon it will be third economic power of the world. And as you know, this is the largest democracy of the world, and here all the rights as provided under the constitution are protected. He is not only looking to the development of the country, at the same time he is also taking a key role in world politics. We are therefore very proud of the Prime Minister. As you know, there is a crisis in the world, there is war in the world, intervention of our Prime Minister is necessary. As you know, there was Russia-Ukraine war, the entire world has been divided to two blocks, Russian bloc and American bloc, Soviet Rus requested Bharat to support them because they are the world friends. Similarly, America also said that we are also your friends, and at the time of crisis you have all stood by you, so you support us. If India would have supported any side, war would have been escalated, and we have all seen the horrors of the First World War and Second World War, the destruction which had been caused. Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji had took a firm stand. He appealed to both the powers that see, the entire world want peace, not war. If there will be war, if this will be escalated, then there will be unnecessary bloodshed,